What's going on, everyone? Thank you so much for tuning in. It's me, Mikey Pipes. Today, Monday, October 30th, 2023. Tomorrow is Halloween, which is celebrated in a lot of communities in the United States. I don't know if it's a global event. I don't know. But what I do know is that I stand with Israel, and that Hamas, they're not even animals, because animals don't treat others like that way. Just saying, right? Pipe Doctor Mikey Pipes, we stand with Israel. This morning, I am heading back to a service call. I was out here earlier off camera. Oh God, welcome to East Rockaway, where we have flooding because, you know, people, contractors, builders build things and they don't take into consideration storm drainage. Yep. It's a common occurrence here. They built up that whole property there, so the apartments don't get flooded and people's cars don't get flooded, but and that one there as well, by the way. But anyway, I got a customer with a new client recommended to me by their neighbor. Got a customer that has a wall-hung condensing modulating combi system, tankless, of course. Combi, in case you guys don't know, does space heating and domestic water out of one system, one box. And it's pretty cool technology. There's a lot of manufacturers out there. It's condensing, it means the exhaust gases, you know, they are so low in temperature that before the full exhaust gases get outside, it's so cool that the water vapor or the vapor, the condensate vapor, or the vapor in the exhaust gases goes back into a liquid. Right, and this is just not regular clear water. This is very acidic substance. Looks like water, but it's not. And if you drank it, you'd probably kill yourself. So I don't suggest you doing that. And when you have to deal with condensate, you need to deal with removal. You have to have proper drainage. And in a lot of jurisdictions, the authority having jurisdiction, the code, states you must neutralize this condensate, right, for safe disposal. Anyway, the installing contractor who put in this condensing, modulating, wall-hung, tankless, compy system decided to use half-inch PEX, which is fine, with half-inch brass PEX B elbows, you know, those crimp elbows. And customer's calling because when the system is on, it's dripping. So I went there and touched it, of course, and it fell apart. And not just one joint, but all of them. So I got myself a couple things from the shop, a condensate pump with built-in neutralizer, and I got a roll of 3/8 clear condensate tubing. So let's go over there and see what's going on, and let me show you how it's done. All right. So our condensate comes out of the bottom here. All right. And they used half-inch brass crimp fittings for that. And of course, it eats it away, the condensate. Right? It's very acidic, eats that brass. It eats anything that's not basically like plastic. Surprised that one hasn't snapped yet. Or this one, for that matter. Or that elbow, a coupling. So we're gonna replace this with some PVC. We're gonna put a neutralizing pump, maybe on the floor, but we're gonna connect here to our neutralizer pump and then pump it away up, around, across, into the sink. So all these condensing systems, whether tankless water heater or space heating, they all have condensate drain. You need to pipe that in the right way. All right, so I'm gonna start with a adapter, PVC adapter. This is a 3/4 inch PVC by female adapter. That's gonna thread on to the bottom of that condensate drain right there. I'm gonna put my condensate pump by Axiom. I'm gonna put it there. I was thinking about putting it onto the wall, but it's kind of not level. And if these things aren't sitting nice and perfect, sometimes I won't activate the float. I was also thinking about putting it there, but then my stretch of my cord wouldn't meet that. So looks like we also have some issue here, but I think that's because of the elbow that was here on the old condensate drain. I think that's what that's all about. No, I got cocky on my fingers. Forgot to wear my gloves. All right, so let's connect this. All right, I installed the Axiom, the NT1P. This is the condensate pump that neutralizes, has a neutralizer capacity right there of 500,000 BTUs at 93% efficiency. We have a 20-foot lift at 32 gallons per hour. I'm using 3/8 clear tubing, and I forgot to cut this one off and that one, but I did cut off the other ones, and I'm taking that 3/8 clear tubing from my pump up. I have about 8 feet here, so maybe eight feet across here. Followed the gas piping, went down here, and then I ended up right there. And ladies and gentlemen, you don't even see it unless you're looking for it. There it is. We did a test fill. I filled that up. It runs. It's good. For my 3/4 inch PVC, I threw in a union here, so it just makes it easier to take this out and clean it once a year. So I got a 3/4 union there. Like I said before, I have that 3/4 by 1/2 inch PVC by female adapter to 3/4 PVC 45s, and I cut the end on a little bit of an angle just in case someone decides to mount this on the wall, but just so it's just not dead ending, whatever. I'm just taught to do it that way, and it's just in my head. So Axiom, the NT1P, you can pick this up at supplyhouse.com. It's where I pick up most of our stuff from. Real people, real service, not a sponsor of the channel.